Hello boys and girls, welcome to Pico My Shoulder in Dragonfall, and I have just got back to the safe house district from a big bad mission. Okay. So we need to turn in one mission here. Hello. That's why his name seemed to be Nogrin. Okie dokie. Next stop, phone booth. So check down here. Hello. Why do I get this option? If I do hire her, what happens? Like, are there some missions where she has unique input or what? want to give this to him at least not right away. Tuples. Indeed. Okay, nobody here is talking anymore. Oh, down here. Okay, quick save. It's good for community. If it says that the machinery took care of itself, there has to be a computer. I will take him with me just in case. And him. Oh, he's getting upgrades indeed. What's this? Whoa. Just a wild guess, Victor is turning into something else. Take some of this. Oh, 11. Okay, that's better. Still, I don't want to deal with the snow. Let's do the sewers first. Say that my theory is that the worker has turned into a werewolf or something. Or inhaled something because radiation is magic. I'm guessing that's his lair over there. somebody has actually been messing with this. Wait, if we have to talk somebody down, then I probably should put up some extra charisma. I know that I can only pick a few, but I will stick to this because of the other game. Human bones. Oh, metahuman. Huh. Cover. This can't be good. Of course. Uh-oh. I anticipate violence. Oh, there are like many of them. Okay. Shotguns. Feral ghoul in Shadowrun. Come on, guys. Okay, I can get it that people just sort of call them that. But still. Oh no! I just knew they would be infectious. 50, and with pistol 61. Let's take this one. Okay, let's bash stuff. Let's do some damage. Get them both. Oh. out. Who has grenades? Flashbang. He probably doesn't. Okay. Flashbang is better than nothing. Medicing, and now you. Oh. 2 far, I guess. Summon anything. Oops. Can't do this, so let's do this. What do you mean neutral turn? Who else is here? Interesting. Ah, okay, now you can do this. Please do. Some sort of boost out of this. about shootings. Let's take care of this one. Damn it. Can you miss? He's right there. Oh. For some kicking. I'm guessing that's one clear misadvantage. Disadvantage of submachine guns is that they just run out of juice so fast. Okay. 46, 50. Oh yeah. What is this noise? It's some sort of door opening? Manual save here. Are there like more of these buggers or what? Because we are a little bit under equipped to deal with all of them. If there's like a second batch just as big, then. Oh, yes, there they come. Then thank you. So there is some sort of door where this one dude is coming out of. Is he like hostile, or is he the reason why we get the message neutral turn? What's happening here? Is he glitched out? Can we... Yo, let's walk here. We're walking here. He doesn't seem hostile, at least not at the moment. Oh, he's the one who has been keeping things running all this time, I'm guessing. Overall, this whole quest screams Necropolis. Hello? I don't suppose you want to talk to us? Why can't I click anywhere? Look. Okay, now we can move. It's almost like we're in some semi-combat mode. Ah. That's it, I'm reloading. No. Load, yes. Some sort of control panel, wasn't there? Let's see. I needed to put in a code, right? Ah, no. But where was the point where it asked the code? Okay, it looks like some of these guys glitched out before. Now we can move normally. Thank you. also it cursed me that these guys only turned hostile when we tried to meddle with the controls. So it's like, I don't think we're the good guys here. Oh, we bypassed that code, didn't we? 822896. And now they come. Of course. Okay, retreat here. Okay. Oh, there are more over here. Of course there are. Why wouldn't there be? Right. You address them first. So glad that we don't have friendly fire here right now, or this is kicking in. Oh dear, oh dear. Just keep shotgunning. You give her bunny hop. You know what? Just shoot the fucker. Oh, this one is more healthy. Okay, 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 never mind then. So we killed the feeble one. And this one is healthy. Shotgunning. Oh, crap. Okay. Let's choose a pistoling too. Oh. Right. You go after him, why don't you? Okay. You heal yourself. Well, not exactly excellent, but... Oh, make yourself a little local helpline. Away from there. Oh, she can. She totally can. You give her more movement so that she can walk over here and still set up an overwatch. And you move away from there as well. Do the medic. Let's see now. Kill it! Oh yes. Manual save here. let's check everything first. Are there any surprises here? Yoink. Of course. Ah, okay. Oh, this is exactly like the Necropolis scenario. So he's been keeping this going, I take it. So radiation is magic. Even the music resembles Fallout right now. So I'm guessing it's quite intentional. Oh, okay, so Monica was the liaison here. Okay, this is handy. Quick save. Ah, okay, so I will have to go. Ah, the comlink is here, never mind. Hmm. Go and take a dump in his office. These are all interesting options, but I like this one the best. We have some missions to turn in now, which is actually what we were doing when this incident and the situation presented itself. Oh no, we need to go there. So, yeah, about your buddy. Okay. Also, I suspect that perhaps the weapons dealer wants the coffee. Or maybe not. Still here, why? Okay. always leave something for the dancer, always. Going into the magic shop until I have a little bit better willpower. Okay, he doesn't talk. Who's pacing back and forth? Okay, there are many people out in the streets who don't talk. Okie dokie. Well, let's check back in as well. Hello, who is this? What's the daily offer? Bacon soy. Ah, biscuit, not coffee. Okay, give me one. You already sold me one real coffee, and you don't give me any options to buy more, so quit the ticking. Oh, hello. Who are you? Supposed to turn in other missions first. Well, this doesn't sound sleazy at all. I saved right before, so I can decline first and see if we if he remains here. Oh, okay, so he will be here. I think I will continue then. And get back here. Ooh. Thank you. Okay then, before I enter our safe house, I will cut this episode because again I've been meandering along for quite a while. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.